Mai, what are you plotting?
I can't. It's too dangerous to use right now.
True. If we end up like that monster, everyone at Wordsworth will hear about it.
Authentication incomplete.
What?
Mai, what's going on?
I don't know.
Unauthorized user detected. Commence degrade.
Get out of here!
What do you mean? I can't just leave you here!
No. It's too late.
If this has the whole world's information, then it'll lead me to Sinai.
Be careful! If it lights up like last time...
I think we'll be okay.
Ah!
Authentication verified. Accessing user data.
Yes!
Retina scan complete. Access granted. Commencing reality expansion.
Huh? Reality expansion? What does that mean?
Is it gonna explode?
I sense something. Coming. Yeah!
Whoa, did I do that?
What? Oh, it's like magic. I didn't know you were a mage.
I have no idea what you're on about, but this is crazy.
A mage. Right. She's not too far off.
What are you doing here?
A mage. Yeah, I kinda like it. Fitting. This world is comprised of one thing. Programming. If you can harness that skill, you'll manifest mysterious powers. Mai, you were chosen by that PC. That makes you a programmer. I'm surprised.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Huh?
That monster you killed in one hit? That was a shadow matter. You did it.
Shadow matter?
Well, we'll come back to it. I took this PC home to inspect it, but... do you want to hold on to it?
If it'll help me find my sister, then sure.
I'm sure it will. Take good care of her. She's a little finicky.
How rude! I'm not
finicky.
What the?
In here! Here! Whoa! Adorable!
Who are you?
I'm the navigation avatar, Iris. Are you my master?
Seems like it. I'm Mai. Pleased to meet you, Iris.
Mai? Okay, I've heard about you. It's nice to meet you.
I'll be on my way then. I've got some leads to look into. Oh, but I plan on sticking around for a while. So if you need me, you know where to find me. Best of luck.
Wait. Who are you?
Yeah, you're no ordinary maid. If you're a bad person, I'll have to...
Miss, if I may, I'm someone who's worried about your mother, Headmistress Midra.
Really?
Yes, really. I ask that you keep the magic a secret between us three for a bit, okay?
Will you promise not to bully Mai?
Of course.
Then I trust you. For now.
Thank you. Mai, there's something more to this town. Keep your guard up. Most importantly, don't let Headmistress Midra know what you're doing.
No need to say it twice.
She's so mysterious. You think we can trust her?
Well, she never told us who she really is. Either way, we'll figure out soon enough. Let's head home. I got plenty for what I needed.
Yeah, I'm pooped.
If it'll help me find my sister, then sure.
She's such a Soon. So cute! And my goodness, Roddy is an angel! Oh, adorable! Sister? Sanae? I don't know. Like I said, AR refers to augmented reality. Use the AR function to make your life easier.
I know what AR means, but just how do you expect me to augment reality?
Is made up of tiny building blocks that can be changed with programming, like molecules. Alignment changes properties.
Spare me the conceptual framework. Why don't you tell me what useful functions are on this PC?
Well, using the AR function allows you to access the online game World's Odyssey.
How do I do that?
Good question!
What the hell?
But I can confirm the feature works.
Well, we'll table it for now. Tell me what this does.
Oh, that?
What's so funny, Roddy?
Well, you're normally so calm. It's refreshing to see your mind at work.
Yeah?
Whatever you're talking about with her sounds like gibberish. But it's nice to see you happy. Elstrain, thanks be Lord.
I don't know what she's talking about.
Never mind her, Iris. So about this...
Oh, that's a special function. It's hard to explain.
Okay, how about this? I wonder if we can connect to the Wi-Fi. Networks. I don't need anything fancy. Huh? This is... There's only one.
Anything else you want to know? I'm getting sleepy, so if not, I'd like to go home.
Wait a minute. Okay, what's this?
It is a timer scheduled by the previous admin user.
What was the previous admin counting down for? Seems like it's still active.
There appears to be no memo. In order to access the schedule app, you'll need the right credentials.
I need a password for everything on here. The last admin must have been real paranoid.
Maybe. Is that all? Time for bed!
My, if you're going to sleep, your bed's right there.
But right here, so comfortable.
My, I was kind enough to wake you, but you ditched me while I was in a washroom.
I appreciate the wake-up call, but we don't have to go everywhere together.
Ugh, you better walk with me tomorrow. Say, Headmistress Mitra has taken her time today.
Seriously?
There she is.
Today, I would like to introduce three of our new friends. Quiet. Our guests might understandably be a bit nervy, seeing as they are unfamiliar with our institution. So please, welcome them. Wordsworth is one big, precious family. You mustn't forget that. Next, we will determine their placement. I think that concludes our announcements. Now for our morning prayer.
Close your eyes, everyone. Ready?
It's been a while, Mai. Have you been?
It has. I'm doing well, thank you. Still getting used to things around here.
Mai worked so hard! Even last night!
Hey, pipe down.
Glad to see you settled in. Oh, let me introduce the new students. This is Anne. The girl in the middle is Sarah. And this one is Liliana.
Greetings. I am Liliana. Was it? Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sure. Nice to meet you.
Seems like she's comfy around you, Mai.
Like you, Mai. She has had a tough time as of late. Please look out for her.
Right. Liliana, are you okay? You can talk about it if you like.
Hmm? What do you mean? I appreciate your concern.
You sure? If you're okay, then I'm okay.
Mai, good to see that you and Liliana are now acquainted. Splendid. Be a dear and show her around later.
Okay.
Aw, no fair, Mai! I'm coming too!
Tonight, we will be hosting a welcome soiree for the three girls. I shall leave Liliana with you two. Now, Anne, Sarah, follow me. I'll introduce you to some of our other residents.
A welcome soiree?
Don't take it personally, Mai.
What?
It has nothing to do with you. Sometimes we throw welcome parties, other times we don't. Don't let it bother you.
Okay.
But if it still bothers you, I'll personally throw you a welcome party. One to remember.
Oh, thanks, but no thanks. See you around, Liliana.
You're a tough nut to crack, Mai. But that's what makes you wonderful.
Yeah, yeah.
Tonight is our welcome soiree for our three new students. Ladies, please be sure to celebrate responsibly. That is the Wordsworth. Okay, commence the feast.
Liliana, you have crumbs on your mouth. Here, let me wipe them off.
Oh, au revoir, Emma. Thank you.
You're welcome. Aren't you polite?
My! I also have crumbs. Wipe them, please.
Wipe them yourself. So uncivilized.
Come on!
Such an exciting evening. Do you normally gather for meals like this?
We always eat together. But we're only allowed to be this loud for welcome soirees, though.
Wonderful for me that I may dine with all of you this evening.